Comic was laughing at me for like 5 minutes.
FaZe dies in Star Ocean 4.
Well,
I knew you'd find me eventually. I'm not gonna make this easy for you, you know.
Oh, fuck.
She does not like being spoiled.
Well, I mean, I... Okay.
Let's go.
He likes snacks. Let's see.
Hey, Sage, is in your time zone, is Subway still open?
I think so.
Buy me a sandwich.
Okay, well, though.
Thanks.
We must catch first.
I'll take a meatball on Italian herbs and cheese with provolone, tomatoes, spinach, and jalapenos.
It's a really big request coming from you.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Exactly what I said.
Oh, yeah, I did.
That's great.
Well, that went well. Oh, yeah, just fucking beat the shit out of her feet. Damn it!
Fucking goddamn it.
Okay, how dare you do your job?
Just kill them all, I'm mad.
That fucking reuniclus survives.
What? Oh, God, what are those?
Those things are scaring me. Here, target them real quick to see what they are.
They are Papa Windbags. I remember. Same. And they like soba and I...
They like truck noodles.
Good old trucker noodles.
Ye old home on the range.
Aww.
Swing, batter, swing!
Swing, and a miss.
Swing, batter.
Nope.
Didn't get toilet face.
I got a bit distracted back there. Why don't you just take this and pretend this never happened?
Oh, Jesus.
Nice. That is a lot of fruit drops.
Yeah, because she wants you to poop them out later. Get it? Because she's...
I get it, because it's like fruit dropping out of your poop.
I wonder if there's a toilet at every...
I wonder if there's a toilet in every Toys R Us in the 50-state area.
Well, I meant more in areas where... Hey, Strawbnyan.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I get that.
There's a toilet in the skeleton. Skeleton.
Skeleton. That is not a...
I was wrong.
Where did you come from? Why are you trying to scare me like that? I won't stand for this.
Well, okay then.
Cool, let's kick a Timid Devil's dick.
Right on in, yep, I agree.
This thing, I believe, is a palette swap of Count Cavity. Or its evolution is.
Oh my god, look at the little popsicles.
Oh my gosh.
He likes curry. Curry's over here, yeah it is. I mean, we only have chicken curry, which is not the best, but, you know.
I mean, he'll fucking take it. Okay.
Oh, and then...
Satisfied.
What? Why are you so sad, sir?
He's timid.
Oh my god, I found it just in there. Oh god, he's gonna... Fuck!
God damn, that is infuriating. At least you can try to get that popsicle.
Popsicle! Oh my god, guys. Don't be so sad. We're only here to kill you.
Yeah, whatever, right?
God, Kobe. God, they have a lot of health. Okay. And just
fast
forward.
You're really letting us down.
Yeah.
Oh my god, a Borb.
Oh my god.
Antiheart got the kill.
What the
hell? Oh my god, it's a Casanono.
I like sweet.
Well, we just got a bunch of fruit. No, wait, no.
Just got a bunch of. Yeah, it's fruit drops.
Sweets?
Oh no, sweets. Yeah, it's the shortcake and the stuff.
Well, we got a strawberry shortcake.
Strawberry shortcake and you.
Very cool. Oh, well.
I mean, so much for that, right?
I mean, like, whatever, right? Oh, these things are kind of, like, tanky.
Nope. Why is it always so
Nothing.
Hard? I hate my life.
Same.
And he's dead.
Failure.
I hate my life.
This game is a pile of poopy ass dicks.
At times, yes. Complete poopy ass dicks. Jesus!
Well.
That was a lot of EXP.
Nice.
Snow pea snack, shrimp sushi, and the priest.
The priest's quest.
The priest's quest, but it's past quest.
Are you fucking kidding me?
The one thing we get is the hide bags.
Too strong friendship possible.
Well, time to pick out another name. Oh my fucking god. I think that's Caden's voice actress.
Yeah, but he's too scared.
Oh my god, I fucking love that voice actress. I want to marry her.
Hide a bed.
Alright, I'm going into spoiler arena. Spoilers. Waiting for the comments to load. Alright, let's see. This person want to be named after Toiletta.
Mm-hmm.
I want to be a cool or cute yokai. This is neither.
I don't know. Hydabat's kind of cute.
Yeah, I guess. Hydabat's new name is Andrew. Or Andy D. And Dizzle.
Andrew.
Andre.
There we go.
Perf.
Good job.
Hydabat will now be called Andrew.
There you go, Andrew.
I hope you enjoyed the squad.
And sent to that. And okay, next up, the music room.
You're really strong, but the little kids are pretty scary. Take this and please leave me alone.
Another lightning badge.
I mean, I don't mind, but...
A lightning badge.
Goodbye, Strawbnyan.
Please don't leave me. I'm so alone.
But you have Jibakoma.
Jibakoma doesn't like me.
He's very traumatized.
He's dead.
Doesn't seem like...
Rest in peace, buddy.
Piano.
Quaken.
Oh, is that the Blazion?
Yeah.
Color.
Ta-da! Okay. You can take his voice.
Seriously, no reaction at all? Then I'll just have to make you tremble by force.
Oh my god, we are about to be taken advantage of.
Yep. Alrighty. Let's fight.
Alright, we in, boys.
Starting off with he likes meat. We do not have any. I need to go buy a bunch of meat.
Do we not have any meat?
Nope. And that missed. How upsetting.
That will ruin me.
Heal yourself.
Do you want to use paradise, mayhaps?
Oh, for God's sake.
All right, get her out. Get her out of there. Does your DS take a second to respond to touches on that one?
Yeah, it does.
Alright, so it's not just mine.
Great man.
What the fuck? Oh, quick, you got him.
What?
Weird boys!
And an EXP thingy.
Nice. I don't feel like we should try to correct Cough Cough.
Yep, you're right.
Or recruit Cough Cough.
Let's just slice them all to shreds.
Yeah, let's press X. How would you feel if you just yelled cough and hit yourself?
Cough!
Cough!
Oh, there's a normal Blazion here, too.
He's hanging out with his pal.
Blazing spirit. And then there's... What are they called? It's not so long, or...
Yeah, it's not so long.
Or is it that? Yeah, it's the not so long this time.
Yeah, I don't think we've seen any Dushu here. Which nope. I still think to pronounce Dachu, but...
Yep. Dachu!
Whatever, localizers.
Feels bad.
Feels bad, man.
Goodbye, Blazion. I'll miss
Can't
you,
Can't believe you just killed Pepe.
I know, right? Oh, well. Another
thousand. Hillary is gonna be stoked.
A hamburger, some pot stickers, and cards.
Oh, dude, can I have that pot sticker?
Okay, that was not what I was thinking,
okay.
But I mean...
What a disappointment. But maybe I found a friend.
Oh, God.
He's still inspirited?
Yep. Snake. Yes, buddy. Whatever your name is.
Alright, let's see. Well, they wanted to be named after someone named after.
Oh, man.
I think someone in the Discord wanted to be named. Let me check real quick.
Okie dokie. I'm feeling sick.
Lazy chicken wing.
Oh.
Well, mostly I just said in the Discord, first person to respond gets to be a Psynake, and Brooke responded.
Well, then it's Brooke. Don't think Lazy Chicken Wing's gonna fit.
You could put LCW.
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 LCW Bush.
I kind of regret that we didn't name him that.
There we go.
Slippery.
And that's some fat bass there, friendo.
Yep. You're too strong. Now I'm the one all trembly. Please forgive my rudeness before. Oh, Jesus.
So, nice.
Chisma's just like, hey, buddy, bye.
What's up, buddy?
Okay.
Well, we in, boys.
I mean, not that I mind, but... I don't...
We can always get more music.
I don't think Toiletta wants to talk to us at all.
Can't believe Toiletta is a fucking Fleshy Souls exclusive quest.
I know, right? What the fuck?
That is... Oh my god, we've wasted so many episodes.
Eh, we did some side quests. We had some fun. We had some laughs.
Yeah, we spoiled two deaths in video games.
Did you know that Aerith dies in 7?
Who the fuck is Aerith?
Aerith.
Who?
Aerith.
Oh. You were, like, lisping out on me, man. It's one thing I'm not looking forward to in the 7 remake. I'll have to face facts.
What do you want now?
Well, fine. Fuck you too,
it's
then.
It's pronounced Aerith.
It's not. It doesn't. No.
Sephiroth!
Stop. You're scaring the children. It's locked.
There are no children.
I freaking quit. Well, you know, the one thing we can do is have people trade for Robonyan.
Yeah, I mean, I would do it right now, but I'm playing Dragon Quest.
I think Meowie wants to offer me the Robonyan, so I'll probably...
Oh, yeah, shit. Meowie, hit us up. I was going to say Boyo, but I don't know if you're a Boyo or a girl.
I believe.
Wait, which one did you say?
A Boyo.
Oh, hey. Hit us up, Boyo, I believe.
Hit
us up, Levios.
God damn it, stop.
Hey, Spaghetti-O man, why don't you just hit us up with that sweet robot cat?
Oh, god damn it. What was I going to do again?
You are going to smoke a drug?
That's totally me.
What are... you want to do some Crank-A-Guy?
You know what, that's a good idea.
We have nothing else to do right now because more filler episode, woohoo.
Well, I was going to go back and try to kick the can some more, because why not?
We never do that on screen.
Ever again.
Yeah, fuck it.
3.
So, viewers, I'm going to take the time to talk to you about things that you shouldn't do at a stoplight.
Oh, dear.
Shoot drugs.
Have sex.
Masturbate.
Shoot someone.
Masturbate someone else.
Masturbate someone else while shooting someone else.
Masturbate while shooting up drugs with someone else.
While that person is shooting someone.
Alright, let's... let's see how many cranks we got today.
We got 3, I looked.
Alright, well.
And we got a... Oh. Well.
Not bad. You know, I got that from a 5-star coin, but... This or a glitzy coin, but you know what? Fuck it, right?
This
whatever.
This is it. My moment to shine. I will follow you wherever you go.
Lionheart.
Lionheart.
Oh my god. If I had known that was how he talked, I would have been like... I would have done more of my Kermit voice.
Alright, Barney
ghost.
Fife.
It is time for me to fight, but only every
I
other
am
turn.
Lionheart. Enon Kos.
I think someone actually wanted to be named after a lion.
That's what I was looking for. But they clearly didn't put it in a Spoilerinas episode. Can you check like your comments in general or?
Yeah, I'm searching.
Okay. So while we take the time to do this, I'm going to tell you all about things to do at a stoplight. Check your phone real quick. Wait. Turn your volume down so you don't disturb the person next to you. After all, they're going to hear it a lot better than that, and they don't need to hear all your bass bumping and thumping. Like, be respectful, children.
Okay, I got someone.
Okay.
That wow! Right off the bat, I fucking messed up.
The Swelton.
No, but it.
Ron Swanson. Wonderful.
Wait, I think. What did we name our? Well, actually, they say name it Cameron. Oh, okay. Well, then I think we already have someone who's similar to Cameron, so it'll just be what they suggested as a nickname.
Camcorder.
Cam.
Oh.
There
adorable.
You go.
Lionheart.
Lionheart.
Sages! King Garone told me to be your guide!
I will fight every other turn!
Sometimes. I'm a lazy sack of shit and people will still try to defend me.
And I don't know why.
Let's use one of those special coins.
Bird excitement coin.
Now, does it always give a pelican or can you get random items from it? Well, let's find out.
Oh.
Okay.
I have no
idea. I got a pelican from it.
I got whatever the hell that is.
Don't even ask me how I got stuck in that capsule. I'm just glad I'm out.
Negasus.
What? Negasus.
I give up on life.
You know what this thing reminds me of? Hmm. Holy shit. Did you ever read or watch Satch Bell?
Yes.
This thing is Ponygon.
It is.
Holy crap, can we name it Ponygon?
Fine, we'll name it Ponygon.
Oh, wait, no. Someone has to be Negasus specifically, though.
Really?
Yeah.
Who?
I don't know, but...
Well, good thing I can cross-reference all of the search results once I pull up my email. Come on.
Well, like, if you go into, like, your video manager and you hit comments, I think you can search your comments.
No one wanted to be Negasus, from what
you
I can
sure?
see.
Sure? Let me see if that's a thing that I can actually do. I hit community, not fan funding, comments, search comments. Yeah, you can go to comments and hit search comments.
Really?
Yeah, go into your video manager.
I just turned on my
PS4. Community.
One second.
Okay.
Community. Comments, okay.
Search
Negasus.
Comments.
No comments to display.
Really?
Yep.
Alright, his name's Ponygon. And there's another funny thing about Zatch Bell, too.
What?
There was a horse that controlled ice and water and looked weirdly like Keldeo. You know, like 6 years before Keldeo existed. And you know what his name was?
What?
Carudio.
Oh, weird.
I wonder. Masuda.
What rank is he?
I think he's A.
Negasus?
I'm pretty sure he's A.
Not on hand, goddammit. Yeah, he's right there. Yeah,
won't get a bad effects of enemy and spirits. More like bony gun. Negasus curse. Negasus way. Oh my god, this guy's really good.
Creates an evil aura that lowers the strength. Makes enemies give in to their urge to hit them their own allies. What the hell?
This guy is kind of cool.
Alrighty, well, that's that one. I'm going to try
another
one.
Let's try that wind excitement coin.
Okie dokie, then.
I'm so excited.
It's probably nothing.
Oh, it's a sorcery. What the fuck is this thing?
Oh, I'm so terribly sorry you ended up with me. However, can I repay you?
So sorry!
Oh, Jesus!
You were close! Hot damn, dude!
Alright,
I will pick someone else out then.
Let me just... Anyone want to be? Oh.
Did anyone choose it?
Nope. But I will look up names.
Okay, I'm gonna look at name too.
Please, Crazy Noggin asked to be named after a stupid looking yokai. Does that look stupid to you?
Oh, horrendous.
Okay then, good.
Your name is Noggin. Right under Copistol.
Great. Also, his metal was gold, which means he's rare.
Well, I would assume that was a pretty fancy coin we just threw in.
Yep. And yet Negasus is not rare.
I thought he was rare.
Don't think so. I don't know. Let me go.
Pretty sure it said rare.
Let's go take a look-see then, shall we?
Let's check the yokai.
He's also a D rank. What the fuck?
Wait, was Ponygon rare?
Nope.
Huh.
He's just A rank, and he has sparkles because he's just so...
Because he's shiny. My bad.
What's the point of so sorry if he's just D rank and useless?
Well, he would have been useful at the beginning of the game.
What if he evolves?
I think I was about to check that real quick. I just had to pull my finger out of this metal thing. No, because I always have, like, I always feel the nerd to be, like, be playing with something. Like, yeah. I have to have something in my hands at all times, and I tend to grab random items. Yeah, it evolves.
Into what?
Bominos. A giant domino-shaped yokai who falls over himself to apologize for absolutely every little thing.
Sounds about right.
Then he becomes rank A. And there's incredibly little info on him.
Do we even know how he evolves? Just level him
up? Yeah, he has to hit level 30.
Oh. Okay, we'll try and kick the can a little bit more, and then we'll go and we'll get one more Strawbnyan.
Wonderful.
Because today's episode kind of sucked that we found out.
Today's episode is brought to you by the letter fuck this game.
I still like it. It's just...
Oh no, I love this game. Just fuck this game, you know? Well, you get Slimeamander, and he's like the best yokai in the game, so... I guess I can go finish reading Hello Kitty.
Hello Kitty, you're so pretty.
Hey Kitty, you're so pretty. Don't leave me, cat.
Okay, well.
You're mine.
Good.
So while I'm here, I'm going to teach you all, and you know what? I'm going to teach you the efficient way to train cooking in RuneScape.
Alright, well, go right ahead.
Cooking Guide, OSRS. Would you prefer free to play or pay to play?
I think they would want free to play.
See free to play cooking guide. This is a crop table indicating what can be achieved starting at certain levels. It's not what I fucking asked for. All right, training alongside. Do you want to do training alongside fishing or just training by yourself?
By yourself, I guess.
All right, they don't have that, so we're gonna be training along fishing.
Oh shit! I think that's gonna hit it out if I do it that way.
I'm just gonna give you a fucking fletching guide. That'll be easier. Fletching training. Oh, god damn it. It was right there.
Which, like, that last one's terrible.
Like, once you get to the one part, it's easy enough to angle. I think it was like a pixel off of like knocking it down. Okay, I'm going to read it now.
Okie dokie.
Level 1 to either 5 or 10. Arrow shafts. The best way to get from level 5 to... Fuck. From level 1 to level 5 is by fletching arrow shafts, which gets 5 experience per log. This method also tends to be slightly profitable. Total profit, negative 234 coins. Hell, are we in, boys? Level 5 through 10. Short bows. You can now make basic short bows, which gives 5 experience for fletching or stringing them. If you just fletch them, you only lose 2,000 coins.
Not bad.
Alright, when does fletching start becoming profitable? Fletching starts becoming profitable at level 35, when you can make willow short bows. Which, from level 35 to 40, if you only make the short bows and don't string them, you can make a total of 1,700 coins off of it.
This fucking puzzle's hot garbage.
Now, when you hit level 40, you can do willow longbows, which, when you just fletch them, you can get 14k.
Not bad.
If you start stringing them, you lose 27k. So don't. Okay, this is when it starts getting really good. At level 50 to 55, you can make maple short bows.
Yeah.
And if you just fletch them, you'll get 41k. Okay, if you string them, they're 37k. Maple longbows, if you string them, you get 500k. My god. You short bows are incredibly... You are, dude, you short bows, I'm ending with this. If you just fletch them, you're going to, from level 65 to 70, you'll lose 400k. If you string them, you'll gain 175k.
Okay, gotcha.
Amazing!
Thank you.
That was a really difficult shot. I can't believe you made it. You're a natural at this, well, Duck.
Wasn't really that... Yes, it was!
Let's keep at it.
I hate everything.
Let's go fletch some maple longbows.
What the hell?
You made it! You should be some really superb can kicking. I can't help but acknowledge your skill at kicking cans into goals. But you haven't cleared the can kicking zone yet. Fight me and show me your true power. If you don't think you can take me, you can leave through that door right there. Let me know when you're ready. I'll be waiting for you.
Let's go, buddy.
All right, let's go, bitch.
Let's go, bitch.
Let's go.
Alrighty. I'm ready to fight the superhero.
Level 85, I can make a lot of money.
Oh, I thought you told me. I thought you were gonna. I thought you were gonna tell me he's like level 85, and I was about to lose my.
Oh no. We're fine, dude.
I don't have any milk.
Well, just give him some papado chips.
Papado chips.
You know, just some ordinary papado chips.
Here, have some potato chips. I can't use it on him. Actually, never mind. If you guys said anything. Oh, okay. Good.
God damn.
Thanks, Auntie Heart.
Yeah, you took slight damage.
Oh my god, both of you. I didn't even realize his name was Supar.
I think if you level up that one thing. Fucking what's his name? The one that looks like a little kid with big lips running around.
Yeah.
Yeah, that evolves into Supar Hero.
Of course. Wow, barely anything in a bronze doll. Fantastic!
Fucking bronze doll, it's $10, man. Great job! You've not only proven your can-kicking skills, but your strength as well. Now you've cleared the can-kicking zone. You can leave through that door there. You can see something interesting.
Okay.
It's a severed head from the last kid who failed this.
It's my head. It's my collection of severed heads. Oh.
I bought it on eBay.
Cool. That's all that did.
Yeah, apparently if you clear them all, you get a boss, but no one I've seen has done it.
Maybe one day I'll do it.
Maybe one day.
So far, though, this episode has been nothing but bullshit.
Well, look at it this way. Right?
Yeah, totally.
Cool. We in, boyo.
I was just running around in circles because why the freaking hell not?
Who's well, running? I mean, think about it. Death.
Death. It's funny. It's hilarious. What the hell?
Yeah. Oh my god, we can get Odin's sleep. Oh, are these things Odin?
Is that what those are?
I guess. Well,
I'll get some, why not?
I threw the whole damn game without realizing that. Damn it, Japan. Your fucking localizers didn't localize it enough for me to know what it is.
Is that what Odin is?
God, like, I went into this game thinking it was going to be fighting Odin Dark, and all I got was Boiled Egg Sunset.
Oh my god.
Boiled Egg Sunset is the name of my restaurant, by the way.
Oh, is it now?
Yeah, our motto is Boiled Egg Sunset, eat.
Is that all?
Yeah. It has proven surprisingly ineffective. Where are you going there, buddy?
I don't know.
I thought you were going for a fruit, Nian.
Yeah, I'm trying to pull up the QR codes, but I'm not...
Don't be on your phone while you're riding a bike.
Need to see where they are. There we go. Hey. See, whoa. Yes. Where is this? Because it's like fluctuating like crazy. Is it this?
Oh my god, it's a spelican.
Is that really what that is?
No, that's from Kingdom Hearts.
Oh.
It's null.
Aw.
It's type null.
Hey, buddy. Have I been discovered? Oh, I was so lonely over here, alone and unnoticed.
Stop.
And to have been found. Oh my. I don't have much I can give you, but take this as a token of thanks.
It's a severed head.
It's just gooey candy, don't worry.
Oh my god,
it.
Is he that fat woman? Strawbnyan!
Little did we know it was, yes. Alright, so out of your personal opinion, we have kiwi and grape. We have melon, orange, strawberry, and watermelon left.
A lot of people want to be named after Strawbnyan, so I say we go after Straubs.
Okay, Straubs it is.
And that's their name. None of them get Strawbnyan.
Oh, let's see. There's my finger, but...
Oh. A finger. Can't believe we got a finger reveal.
There we go.
Or watermelon yawn, whatever.
What? No, that was strawberry. What?
Was it? Oh. Very clearly said watermelon.
Whoops. Well. Let me try that again, then. I could have sworn I was aiming it at the right one, but I guess I was not.
Viewers, let me tell you about a story about a man named Barbecue Sauce.
There we go. Barry.
I was about to say, why didn't you just get all these to start with?
Because I wanted to do it by a case-by-case episode thing, but now I've ruined that.
Fuck it. Whatever.
My life is over.
Man, the Japanese games always make melons look so delicious.
I like melons.
And they're, like, okay at best. And they're like, look at these shining examples of the pinnacle of humanity. And I'm like, they're... Stop.
I still want to make a video where it's just Strawbnyan doing his little dance over and over, and I'll just be like, when bass sees me in the club.
And then you just put some, like, fucking trap music.
Like something that I can easily put in the background. That, you know...
Ah, fuck, I just pinched myself.
Is open to...
You public know. Domain.
Yeah.
Yeah, just go on freesounds.org and look up bass.
And I'll find something, yeah.
I mean, I've used freesounds a lot this semester because I need royalty-free sounds for all of my audio projects.
Yeah. I'll find something, and I will do that. I'll try and get it out tomorrow.
What about that one video we recorded?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I still need to put that out. I was thinking more towards Halloween, and since it's October, yeah, we could definitely...
Oh, man. Ma'am!
Well, now we have more classmates.
Alright, so Strawbnyan ahoy.
Yep. Alrighty.
Well, like, seriously, you've seen how stereotypically delicious one of them. What's this, snyah, you mocking me? That's the last straw. Are those strawberry seeds you got there? How'd you say so? You have the fiber required to take me on? If not, I'll hook you up anyway.
What the fuck does that
mean? I thought you'd go for it. Let's go!
What does that even mean? Anyways...
Means you have a bunch of this dude's cheese in a bag.
Maybe. I do still have chocolate bars.
Strawbnyan took me the longest out of them all to recruit.
Really?
It took me like 11 tries.
Strawbnyan.
Oh god, I thought I would never have to hear that again. It's that heart explosion. It's just a heart attack in the middle of the floor.
Oh. And then Strawbnyan hits himself. Or herself.
Poor Straps. Strathbur.
Oh my god, miss, miss, miss.
Blast, blast, blast.
I swear to god, whoever came up with this clock one needs to just not ever design
one. Alright, I got a level with you. You know how you when you pronounce tortoise, it's tortoise?
Yes.
But when you pronounce Blastoise, it's Blastoise? Shouldn't it be like Blastus?
I don't fucking know.
My favorite starter is Blastus.
Oh, speak of the fucking devil.
Fuck me, then. You're way cooler than that fuckhead comic. The sweet and sour feeling, yeah, I want to go along with you. I want to hear what her whole line is, too.
Okay.
Strawbnyan.
Well, it's incredibly disappointing. Why does she sound exactly like Kish?
Because Kish, little did you know, Kish moonlights as a voice actress sometimes.
How could I have been so foolish?
I know, right? Let's see here.
There were like five people who, like, people have like tweeted at me saying they want to be Strawbnyan, like Discord messaged me for it.
Really? Oh, Jesus.
I'm like, one of you was going to be, a lot of you were going to be disappointed.
I know, I'm really sad. Nobody wants to be Strawbnyan. I want to be named after it. Could I be named Strawbnyan? Could you be? Could any female yokai be named Cynthia? Preferably a fruit gibbers. Aw. Good lord. There's so many Strawbnyans. Okay.
All right. There's only one way we can do this without disappointing everyone.
What's that?
The Strawbnyan's name is Walrus.
Based on why? What?
Well, viewers, do you like walruses? Yeah? Cool.
I think I'm going to go with this.
Thank God, I really thought you were about to do Walrus.
I picked this out because there's a huge list here just by searching for it. And this is the only person outside of three people who spelled it correctly, unfortunately.
Cynthia. Welcome to the final boss of Pokemon Diamond and Pearl, the best Pokemon games.
Now let's see what this ultimate looks like for funsies.
Funsies.
Is this the A rank or a B rank one?
I think the A rank ones are Watermelon Yen and Melon Yen.
Oh. Very specific.
Ah, that was a tart start. Good thing I savor challenging battles. Savor the flavor.
We'll be back for you, buddy.
Strubs.
Strubs.
But yeah, they made it so you could have the entire Fruit Yen on your team online.
Yep. In case
the
you ever
need fruit yen.
In case you ever need all of the vitamins you ever wanted.
Here's something about fruit, viewers. If you eat it, it gets digested.
What?
This has been Life Tips with Blastus.
With Blastus?
Yeah, Blastus. You know, Blastus. The way Blastoise should be pronounced?
Oh, for God's sake. Why am I going to Mirapo? What is wrong with me?
Yeah, what the fuck? He like looked at Ipo and he's like, yes. And then he was like, oh.
And he was like, I.
And then Uwa.
I Chihuahua.
Alright, sloppy and logical, sloppy, juicy goodness.
And now I'm just weirded out.
Oh, dude, the defense is 69. We in, boys. See that Harry Berry is the second biggest yokai in Monster Hunter?
Sure, we'll go with that.
Because you'd be wrong, it would be Dalamager.
God damn you.
With Raviente only being 10 meters longer.
Really?
Yeah.
God damn it, why is there never an easy C rank? Just god damn it.
Oh.
Oop, oop.
What is this ugly piece of fuck? It's an Illu.
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 As if he's saying, Illu there.
Oliver and company.
Like it's a cheap ripoff of Mrs. Doubtfire at this point.
Rowlet. Isn't it wacky how the starter leaks were confirmed today?
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Based Masuda.
Hello.
South Hall.
Hello.
Oh my god. Okay, that was adorable as hell.
Christ.
Too bad it didn't do too much, unfortunately.
Yeah, level 50.
Bittersweet.
Are strawberries really bittersweet?
You're gonna guard. Blow him up! He's gonna die! Blow him up! Sweet sour, yeah.
Speed way up.
Kill him before he does it!
I wanna see what Spirit Illusion does. You fucking asshole.
Ha! Aw, oh, look at Strawbnyan.
Strawbnyan. Ugly.
And we didn't get any loot. Anyways.
Remember, viewers, strawberries come from hell.
Where we will be eventually.
Same.
What do you mean, same? I said we.
What?
What? Let's see what we can unlock. Other songs.
Do, do.
Let's play hide and seek.
Do, 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 do. You can't see me right now, but I'm twerking.
Why is this one... Oh my god! Are you happy? Comic. What a good way to end this episode. See you guys soon.